Are you guys okay? First of all, from the bottom of our hearts, thank you very much for showing up each and every person here. I see familiar faces, so thank you very much for supporting Tory Force. Like what I said earlier, September of last year, we kind of got everything together. We're going to sing a new song for you guys. This song is called Bright. Hope you like it.
Strong, love.
not something we are accustomed to.
Okay.
So look at places like this. So but you guys are actually sitting down and listening to the music. So why don't you give yourselves a hand for that? But that's not all. Special people here are celebrating their anniversary. So we'd like to bring Tuto Tango Records for celebrating their 8th anniversary. And karang listening culture na ninyo ang isip na. Thank you very much for that.
Thank you.
sa nag-review ng Ember Company. Kaya yung mga bisan natin. Before we move on, I'd like to introduce the man, si Zeke M on bass. Angela on guitars. Paolo on drums. And my name is Luis. Borami lang sa kanang. Borami. For alternate universe among this. Kaya ito sa Mikip Zone. Kung ako kayo na naman. Kaya ako sa Kasi Musa. Pwede niya naman eh. Order more beer. The night's gonna be long. We have a special guest. What's it good? Luke. You know what? Luke is here and it's a special surprise. We were organizing this game. Okay. What if you want to go see that? They're all here. All original members. Amazing. Right. Here's another song for you guys. Check us out today. We're on Spotify. The album's called Fantasy Fool. And this song I wrote back during the time when I liked somebody, but I cannot express it. I couldn't express how I feel. It's how I had a feeling. Hopefully, for the next one, I'm going to have a feeling. See? Right. As long as the title could be, the song's called Can't Say What You Like. Thank you. coming. Before I say something about that gig, let me just express how I feel again. Nakantami ko mga songs that I see people mouthing the lyrics. Amazing. Those were old songs. And you guys know it just feels good. Thank you very much. Alright, next. April 21, hope to see you sa Cebu Grand Hotel. We're playing some big bank with Shuffle, Power Schools, Fast Fish, and Urban Dub. So hope to see you guys there. So we play old songs, we're gonna play some newer ones. This song comes up. So we're gonna get that old. Kasi hindi lang yung song ko, buwang eh. So this song, kaya hindi rin siya, I think we're all old enough to experience relationships here. And I wrote this song thinking about a relationship that was dead from the start. This song's called Illusion, I hope you like it.
So, what do you know?
Brad. Sila tinong 44 sa sila na mura pag iwa. Huwag ko is chill na hip-hop or punk na mugod sa kayo. Wala akong mga is a man. Danilo, grabe si Danilo, an idol na mula. Ito sa mga sa mga set. And this song goes out to all the three other bands. We love you guys. This is also a beautiful show. Hope you like it. Thank you. Follow us at facebook.com/BethanyOfficial, alright? Thank you. Good round of applause. You guys, all the bands, thank you for making this night a really great one. See you on the night, Hashtag 34s. This has been Bethany signing out. This here's our last song. This song's called Breakfast. Hope you like it.
saw here tonight. Your divorce happened because this poor ex decided that, hey, we can make an event, let's do an event, and let's help each other out. Artists, supporting fellow artists, that's the dream, you guys. And I see artists here who are not performing and who are here tonight to support Tour de Force. Like, salamat kay Mindo, like, kay Sam. But of course, this community, you know, this music community will not be complete if wala mo, the music consumers, okay? It's the music consumers who keeps the music community in Cebu alive. So give yourself here. So when you guys being here as a musical tour,